find us something, get us something.
Wow. So that was easy enough. Now we've got to add in 12 new things and remember them.
Those were 12 things.
Yeah. Hello, it's us, the Orange Experience.
Hello.
And we are...
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. We're here in Christmas. I couldn't believe they let us in. We're here to play a game that we're all quite nervous about. Because we're not sure if it's going to work.
It won't. We're going to give it a go.
We're going to give it a go. That's what matters at Christmas. Yeah. Giving it a go. So you remember those games you used to play as a kid where it was a game where you had a shopping list and you'd make up a shopping list and you'd have to remember the whole thing. And you'd each add an item and you'd have to remember the whole shopping list.
I don't remember that game. Was that your mum just getting you to remember a shopping list? Do you remember that game, guys, where you used to like count all the money for your mum? And then you'd go to the coal mine and you'd have to work for six hours. Do you remember that game, guys?
Well, that's what we're doing, but we're doing it to 12 Days of Christmas.
I remembered a shopping list. What is that?
Someone else back me up here.
No, mate, your family had you on there. Why don't you remember the shopping list?
That's a real game, I swear. We'll do that with the 12 days. We're going to improvise the 12 days of Christmas. We're each going to add an item to the 12 days of Christmas, and then we're going to remember them all, and it's going to be seamless. It's going to be so good.
Beautiful. We're going to release this straight away on iTunes, right?
Dan is going to start us off with the first day, and then Luke is going to add, and then Tom's going to add.
Oh, we're going to go in this way? Okay, cool.
Go on then, Dan. Take it away.
The first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a reindeer for my mum and dad.
Aww. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
two Christmas penguins
and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
three Nordic poems,
two Christmas penguins and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
four ice cubes, three Nordic poems,
two Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five gold amazing things.
Four something something, three Nordic poems, two Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
six tours of London,
five golden amazing things,
four ice cubes, three Nordic poems,
two Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
three silly puppies,
six something somethings, five golden amazing things,
four ice cubes, three Nordic poems,
two Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
eight lovely shavings.
Seven is a number that you love.
Six tours of London, five golden amazing things,
four ice cubes, three Nordic poems,
two Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum and dad. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
nine Christmas wishes,
eight something somethings,
seven lovely puppies,
six tours of London, five golden amazing things,
four ice cubes, three Nordic poems,
two Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum. Tenth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
10 DVDs,
9 Christmas wishes,
7 little shavings,
6 lovely puppies,
6
5 golden amazing things,
4 ice cubes,
3 Nordic poems,
2 Christmas penguins,
and a reindeer for my mum and dad.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
11 archaeologies,
10 DVDs,
9 Christmas wishes,
8 something something, 7 secret shavings,
6 tours of London, 5 golden amazing things,
4 ice cubes,
3 Nordic poems,
something happened there.
10 DVDs, 9 Christmas wishes.
8 something something, 7 secret shavings.
6 tours of London, 5 golden amazing things. 4 ice cubes, 3 Nordic poems, 2 Christmas penguins, and a reindeer for my mum and dad.
We're idiots! Why did we decide to do this?
Yay!
I now feel 40!
On the 40th day of Christmas, you're here to be.
We made it! We made it!
Yes. We did it!
Wow. Yeah,
good there job was a lot of something somethings.
Good job it only took us one take, hey guys?
Yeah, one take.
One take wonders, we
one
are.
One take wonder.
Ten take.
If
ten
you
take.
Enjoyed that, why? here's some other stuff that we've done. Do go check it out.
If you want more of this crazy stuff, don't forget to subscribe. We'll be back in the new year.
Yeah.
With more of this stuff.
Yeah. See you then.
Lots more videos. See you soon. Bye. Oh, Merry Christmas.
A final word from Tom Webster. Golly blimey, it's going to reach the end of the year, isn't it, Guff? Well, you need to look back and see what you've been doing, eh? Give yourself a round of applause. You deserve it.
See you next year. Bye.
Bye. Toodaboop. Take it away, Dan.
I'm so nervous.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
Connor.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love came to me
Connor's shopping list on the CD.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
Doctor Who on DVD.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
an oyster card
and a DVD.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
3 silly puppies,
6
something something, and
5 Tom's list. 4 babies, 3 small tickets, 2 oyster cards, and Doctor Who on DVD. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
8 thinking bogeys, 6 something something,
7 board games, 5
Tom's shopping list, 4 babies, 3 small tickets, 2 oyster cards, and Doctor Who on DVD. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
9 something that I forgot.
8 flicking bogeys, 3 49,
5 board games,
shopping list.
Tonight.